Most people use WeChat only for chatting. They do not know the power of WeChat.